But you are us.
Excuse me?
Your ROA goes to Grand Canyon?
No. You know who does go to Grand Canyon?
Arizona. Fucking
some dude named Midcard who can't make a fucking free throw to save his life.
That's pretty mid.
Oh, I lost too. In my thing.
What the pussy am I watching? Oh my god, bro. Are we on stream? Because like, I'm going to be so out of pocket tonight. Like,
dude, be like a $5 bill. That's how out of pocket it'd be.
Okay, I feel like that's in pocket though.
Yeah, unless you drop it.
Got you. So you want me to be
No.
So like, if you have the $5 bill in a wallet, the wallet's in your pocket, does that count as in your pocket?
Okay, what if I'm in my bag? Does that change anything?
See, do you have a purse now?
So let's say I'm in bag, and then wallet's in pocket, in bag. Does that make the wallet in bag or in pocket?
The bag's in your pocket?
No, I'm in the bag, and then the wallet is in my pocket.
Alright, that's all about the bag then.
Anything.
I'm saying, so is the wallet in, the wallet's in the bag too, right?
The wallet's in the bag too, yes. Wait, no, it's in the pocket.
But it's in the bag with me.
Well, she filled my mind up with the room.
So your entire self is in a bag.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Like, I guess your pocket wallet.
Okay. Well, what if I'm in Doja Cat?
Did you bring on my ex girl like that?
I did. I just brought her up like that. How'd that feel?
Oh well, I didn't choose her in the draft.
Okay. My apologies.
You wouldn't choose her in the draft if your Miller is telling us her table is ready.
Are you guys thinking of a game? Like, how it's going
on
here?
That made no sense. Who's her? Why are we her?
Are you kidding me?
He said Miller's. He said Miller's, my guy.
Ever said.
You wouldn't choose her. He said choose her.
I don't think he did.
Just putting words in my mouth.
I said I didn't choose her. So he said, you couldn't choose her if you were Miller's waiting for our table.
Honestly,
No, you said pick her in a draft.
You said draft, yeah.
And I said you couldn't pick her if you were us waiting a table for Miller's.
Dude.
Yeah, it's kind of what we said. No. You can go back and watch it. I mean, it's on stream.
Yeah, he came out and said that, but he just proved my exact point.
No, he didn't. He didn't prove your exact point. You were like, who's her? He never said her.
Yeah, her is as in Doja Cat, so his statement made no sense still.
But he said, you said draft, and then he said you couldn't have been drafted.
He said you couldn't choose her.
I don't think that's what he said.
Dude, you know, he said that too.
No, I think he used the phrase drafted, though.
Never once did he say the word drafted, or else this conversation wouldn't be
that bad. Drafted came out of my mouth.
I think he definitely said draft.
Alright, son boy. So, that's not a slight cat, but I'm not gonna waste my energy with that shit.
You want me to check the stream? Like,
I actually don't even know what I said, so.
Yeah, I don't know either anymore. Now I have no idea what was said.
You said choose her, but you know, if you want to waste your energy, you know, do it.
Well, I have nothing better to do right now.
Yo, we're dead, Dean. What the fuck's the feel?
West. Where are you shooting?
Hit him 45, bro. I hit him once.
Oh,
that
shit,
one.
He's right there. Alright, there's people all around us. I'm gonna kill this kid because you hit him for 55. I need help.
Yeah, I can't like get back though in the stream because I don't have the YouTube app.
Dude, I got
you know what I mean?
So you can't like,
all right,
if you're not on the YouTube app, you can't just like scroll back. So I'm not really the man for this job. You don't just fuck that kid though.
Bitch, Corvette.
So I feel like a fucking Nazi.
Yeah, alright. That's what we're doing tonight. Alright.
Like a fucking Nazi. That guy was just brown hair, brown eyes.
I think it's blonde hair, blue eyes.
Yeah, that's if I liked him.
Nah, I guess what's like brown hair and blue eyes probably wouldn't be like attacked.
Well, who would be then?
Nah, I mean like, they're still light, like, probably be like a... like someone different, you know, like brown eyes, you know what I mean?
Brown eyes? What did I say?
You said blue eyes.
Oh, my bad.
Alright, wait, are we moving or are we staying in here? Oh, we're... are you ready for this map?
Yeah, I guess. Alright, Dino just, shot nobody. And now everyone knows who you are.
Yeah, I found
you could overcomplicate things.
That was definitely beneficial to the game.
Yeah, well, I just had a pretty high in the room.
You were the highest in the room?
Alright, follow
the
me.
The Coliseum's where it goes.
Are we building up here, or we... you can't break that.
You can't.
No, we can't.
Oh,
we can't
wait.
Go up top.
We can't go up top?
We gotta break in like Jeffrey Lynn.
No, every time you go up top, you get killed. It always happens.
Yeah, so that's what we gotta... remember that thing where they snuck in through that Trojan?
The Trojan
Yeah,
horse.
with the...
That's essentially what we gotta do right now.
Except you just walk in the front door.
That's what the Trojan horse did.
Yeah, but there was a horse. There wasn't like...
you know, can't go on top level. Gotta stay middle level.
I hear people. Above us. Start.
That's why? We post
Wait, up. No, below us. Oh, he's trying to shoot me now.
I'm in New York. I'm posted up. Christmas.
Pop out.
Yo!
Oh shit!
Wow. How did he miss me?
I think he's at the park.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I wanted this game though.
He's above you, dude.
Yeah. Oh, okay, Lucas.
Well, actually, no.
Actually, no. All right, he said it.
This blue SMG is gonna be very nice in this game, but can't turn my back on it.
It's like the worst ending circle.
I hear peeps. That's not him.
To Chick-fil-A for a cheap date.
Yeah, he's gonna land on a phone, kid. I don't really know how I feel about this move, Dean.
He's on me. Oh, what was that? What the fuck? Oh,
wait,
he's right
what?
There.
That was crazy.
Oh, so like this game just hates me now.
You know what the fuck you do? Right in the corner, sorry.
What
wow,
the that was
fuck
the luckiest shit that's ever happened to me.
Like, I'm so confused how that kid
he got
like,
in my
did...
box.
Like how
did he get in my box?
How was he shooting you before?
Yeah, Louis, I think he's by you.
By you.
Top bitch, get off me. He's below me.
Couldn't the bologna fuse underneath my patella?
Both of them are down there. I hit one for a little bit.
He might be building up over you, dude. What the fuck?
Winner, winner, chicken, winner. Oh my god. This game I'm playing. Oh, what's good?
No, there's two.
You find your name.
Right there for it. One of them, they're white.
Holy shit.
What, pussy boy? Oh, where's your boy at?
I'm sorry, what?
We won.
That's a weird game. What's like?
On my screen said Dino got knocked.
No, I killed him.
That's fucking crazy. Like it said you got knocked, but then you killed him.
I think confidence was flowing through me that game.
Yeah, I think I'm definitely about to ruin the team, Kim.
I think I'm gonna carry into trios. First had to be the highest in the room.
Wow, one game.
Yo, hold up. What game mode is this? I don't know, I'm gonna be playing Comeback.
Damn, what is this?
Am I the main guy? I never
changed. Cause when it goes from duos to a third person who's joined, it doesn't automatically become trios. Just explaining it to you. I'm gonna be a bitch.
Yeah,
this is so gay. There's so much gay shit going on in school. Like, I don't want to be a part of the big gay.
Why not? It's college like, experience.
No, I'm cool to be homo, but I don't want to be gay. You know what I'm saying? Feel me, Lucas? He's really being a post tonight, wow. That's crazy. Out of time, worse for some reason.
Maybe because you're leaving tomorrow.
Like, you think he's, like, angry about it? Like...
I don't know. Kind of angry that he's going to Binghamton. Like, I thought he was, like, different.
See?
But he's just like everyone else.
Yeah, it's more different.
Me and Matt are the only different ones, honestly.
Hey, Matt, how many, ideas did you fill your mind with?
What?
How many ideas did you fill your mind with?
Like, pretty much all of them. Pretty much every single one. Like, I'm gonna be honest, like...
I've never felt better at Fortnite than I do right now.
I just need some, like, healthy distractions in school, you know what I mean? Like, I think we need to find a distraction.
Give an example of a distraction.
We need to find a distraction. Like, someone who's, like, maybe, like, not genuine, but, like, it's just, like, you know, it's just someone I can, like, you know,
like
what
that,
I mean?
Tinder girl?
No, Tinder girl is genuine. Like, I still talk to her to this day. Like,
yeah, you said you're looking for someone genuine.
No, I'm saying I want a distraction that's not genuine at best.
Oh, like Lauren.
No, she is genuine.
Oh, Claire.
Yeah, exactly. But like, but that's not the kind of distraction I'm looking for. Like, we're looking for someone, like, fucking, like... Like, give me someone who's, like, their name is, like, a month or something. You know what I mean? Like, oh shit, like, it's September. 16? You feel me?
I mean, like, you're not gonna find that name. You might find June.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Like, oh, here's June. Like, bet, like... Oh, like,
so that...
what's your name? Like, oh, I'm fucking April. Like, bet, like... Keep that same energy almost.
So now we're going back to Ninja Turtles.
What?
No, damn, rest in peace, those boys.
She's a main character in Ninja Turtles. Alright, clearly, I'm the only one that watched Ninja Turtles.
Yeah,
really.
That was the only sentence I heard in the conversation.
Name a female main character in Ninja Turtles.
Oh, May. I mean, April.
Exactly. He called me crazy.
I never once called you crazy.
That's the saying, though, you know?
Yeah, no,
they called me crazy.
I think you're thinking of Thanos, to be honest. No, but they called him a madman.
No, I called him a madman until I woke up one day.
Until I understood. Oh, they put a bounty on Dino. Might take it myself.
Take that bounty from you, Dino.
Nah, no one can kill me right now, so.
Tell that to,
Wow, 32 headshot and a 42 headshot.
That does not
even. I should have choked this kid. So no one else helped me.
If I was a cop, I would probably make like a speeding limit 42 instead of 45.
Not sure I get that.
Because everyone expects to be 45, but now it's 42.
You're just not gonna shake him.
No, the other guy is down, but he's really marked.
So I'm going full steam ahead of this guy. I can't see him anymore, but like.
Yeah, I've completely lost him, but.
No, I don't care. I'm gonna be.
I'm probably gonna die, but it's fine.
I have minis, and there's a medkit down there.
Word. I'm gonna kill this kid, though.
See him.
Oh, he's over there, He's over there!
What's up, T-Scott? He's really
like T-Square. Is T-Scott?
No, he doesn't know my
team. The fuck? I didn't see him once that entire time. I just kept building.
He was a need. Like when we get rid of you? Mean?
Yeah, probably.
That was tough.
Yeah, we violated that kid. Yeah. I'll take those minis, Dean, if you're still offering.
Alright.
Why can't we just throw him one time?
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, you never hit it from the one time. Like,
What?
You were when I was saying it for the one time.
Oh yeah, back in like 2K.
Yeah, no, it comes from
Yeah, I mean I no one hit the one time more than me.
Yeah, it comes from Ruby and Wally. Hit it for the one time.
Yeah, I watched Max and Ruby too.
Yeah, you definitely would. That shows the bitches. Actual bitches.
Oh god damn.
Wasn't their theme song like, I'm Max, King, Ruby?
It pretty much just
that
like
around instead of Ruby and Max.
That's Ruby, that's Max, we're Ruby and Max.
Dude. Max and Ruby, Ruby and Max.
It's quite the creativity, you gotta say.
I'm challenging Brutus.
Bro, you're like addicted to doing that shit.
Yeah, because he gives you a free P90.
Not always.
Yeah, pretty much usually. Except it's a lot harder when he falls in the water like a retard.
Yeah, he's kinda destroying your map.
Yeah, cause he fell in the water. So I couldn't like hide behind like a wall or something. Yeah, I pretty much have incredible loot, so.
Yeah, pretty good loot too.
I don't think there's anyone in the game who has like more loot, like materials.
Smoking just better than top shelf, got my lungs wheezing.
Just need some shields, what I need. Max and Ruby! Ruby! And that little butter Max!
You look like Max later.
No, but you're right, that's how it goes.
No, that's at the end.
No, nah, that's like the whole thing.
You don't know as you watched it this morning.
It's like Max and Ruby!
They still air it?
Ruby and Max! Max and Ruby!
That's something that would be on Boomerang now.
Nah, it was a Nick show.
Oh.
Yeah, it was, huh?
Ruby and her little brother Max. Max
brothers?
And Ruby.
Their brothers?
No, they was
Ruby.
Yeah, they was. No, they was like brother sister, I think.
Yeah.
Isn't one a
she
cat
wasn't his mom.
Dog? Isn't that one like a kid? Or maybe they are.
No, that's cat dog.
I remember one episode.
No, that's no, cat dog. Dog is one of them. Are they both dogs? Or? Cats.
No, they like rabbits.
Yeah.
They rabbits, though.
Yeah, and I'm like, yeah, no, that show was just dumb. That was fucked.
Yeah, it was never good. Definitely was never good.
Yeah. Like, there's such no, like no incentive to come back each week, I feel. Like...
Yeah, no, it's yeah, definitely
nothing
not.
Was, the season was really built up for nothing. Like, I feel like the show was written horribly. I don't know. I didn't watch
well,
it.
Well, like, shows like that, they don't connect each fucking episode.
No, I want to watch a full season of a kid's show. I want to see if they build up something.
No, that's why Victoria sucked.
Why?
Because episodes just end, like, with, like, no, like, just no development of any,
oh,
like bigger plot.
Guy? Where
like,
the episode just resets back to normal?
That was the difference between, like, some of the better shows and,
what
Victoria's
kid's show is connected?
Being snipped at.
Henry Danger?
Like iCarly, like be having like some plot lines that are connected. Big Time Rush be having plot show like plot lines that are connected.
Yeah.
Wait,
Victoria is just Victoria's
yo,
was, like episodes would just like have no.
Factory.
All right, well I'm catching fish, so
I'm really far away from you guys. So...
Did you shoot at them?
Yeah, I'm 23. Because if you want to test me, I'll test you. Yeah. Call me teacher.
Alright, I guess I'll try to find a way over there.
Alright, teacher, well, now we gotta kill kids.
I shot him once and I ran.
Alright, get to me.
Couldn't I ran if you were a country in the Middle East?
Beast from the Middle East. Mr. Quandub. Real. Deal. Deal. steal.
That was sniping at me.
But yeah, but you gotta learn to, like, not get caught up in all the talk, you know?
I just kept running.
Yeah, you gotta keep your head down sometimes.
That's actually facts on life.
Yeah, it's what I do every day.
That bullet just went right by my fucking bone.
What?
I'm a glizzy, my guy.
So glizzy have a... Oh, they even like a hair bone.
No.
Matt, is a big shield on me?
Okay, cool.
Yo, Matt. It goes Phoebe, Chandler, Joey, Ross.
You just name best characters and you start with Phoebe.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Are you out of your mind?
No, actually,
I'd say Chandler's the best.
Chandler's number one. Chandler's definitely number one.
Yeah, no, he's two, for sure.
Phoebe's a good, like, four, maybe?
That's nah.
Phoebe's the reason that
one. It goes like. Chandler,
Joey. Top two.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, and then the top three.
And then Rachel.
Yeah, yes.
Phoebe.
And then...
Phoebe, Monica, Ross.
No, it goes Ross, Phoebe, Monica.
Ross doesn't deserve Rachel.
Ross is one of those overhated guys for no reason,
Ross,
man.
Ross fully deserves that.
He deserves the hate, yeah.
Ross has been getting hate for too damn long. Where's his big shield, you know?
It's on this balcony up here.
Ross been just overhated for so long. Sick of it.
Where are these kids?
I don't know, let me ask them.
Yo, where are you?
Where are you? I'm so sorry.
In the dead of the night, I had these dreams.
Alright, like, they're throwing snipes at me and I have no idea where it's going.
I've just been fishing from this one, like, little spot. And it's just... Why. I mean, I have three snowy fathers now.
Spotted.
I'm still fishing.
Find myself knocked them. Oh, I'm nowhere near you guys.
We'll get to us.
Where are they, dude?
I don't know. I only see one.
You just see one?
That's nice. It was nice. Yeah, I think someone else, though.
Yeah, they're the bridge. They're all the bridge.
Alright, let's get the legendary sniper.
Oh, wait, for real? I've just been fishing, man. Like, I don't really want to play, like, the game.
Knocked one. There's one left.
Just pulled a purple heavy assault. Like, yeah. Just pulled two of them. Weirdest fisherman alive. I am the greatest. Fuck them all, they'll never love them. I'm way up. Cause you know I've been above them. I stay up.
Where the fuck did he go?
He's like in a storm. Oh wait, no, it's a whole entire gang.
Alright, so where'd that solo go?
Yeah, it was like, he probably got pieced by this new gang.
There's a new gang?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
They're all just hiding in that cone, I don't like it.
Dude, you know they're so nice with it. Okay, yeah, sure. That's probably great.
Hit him twice for 26. Yeah, oh, they have great. They missed on.
Well,
we didn't get to the wrong team, boys.
Oh shit.
Well, my controller died and I absorbed all those hits. Yo, holy shit, how many does he have?
Simply, we engaged with the wrong team, boys.
Dude, my controller died in the worst possible time. I got hit by. I got exploded.
Hey, Riv.
Don't waste some game for me.
Oh my god, what reload? Oh, I'm having some trouble. Matt, get down here.
God.
What is this?
It's one of those, like, it's a gun you can buy that literally, like, shoots, like, fucking, like, sticky things. So fucking stupid.
It's the gayest thing I've ever heard.
Yeah, it is. So, once we're past here, we're chilling.
No, no, they're definitely pushing us right now.
We can go. We can go further back though, too.
Oh wait, does the water go with this? Oh, take the river. All right, then get up this mountain. Let's go left.
They still be seeing us. I might be someone else. I could.
Yeah, fight. I think it's someone
like
else.
A fight like I really don't want. I'm glad I died.
Keep going, Dean. Keep going up.
Oh, they're still sniping jumps.
I know.
Oh, we have to go this way.
No, we can get up, though. We can get up.
Oh, were they just Dino people that were shooting us?
Was it?
Might have been, yeah.
I don't know. I'm all the way up on this fucking mountain.
You fall down to me.
Yeah, no, I'm John.
Oh, the Dino people are pushing.
We're being pushed by Dino people, is what you're saying.
No, they're pushing them over
oh,
here.
Oh, this kid's... Kids just shot me from south.
Oh, my bad.
There you go.
Alright, so there's people, like, everywhere.
Pretty much.
I don't see the kids that were on us before.
I've kind of, I think I'm in the circle from here, where I am right now, though. Yeah, we are, so.
Right, I'm gonna get on you.
We're kind of, you know, catty corner ourselves while we're here, but.
I choose a lot of fucking mats.
Yeah, I use hell mats, too.
Knocked one? Oh, I killed him!
Where was he?
At the gas station.
In caddy corner?
Exactly. Wow, that was a great snipe I just hit.
Shit, my basketball.
What are you shooting? 22 white down here.
Hit one for 24. Oh, I'm getting shot.
Killed one. I don't know who the fuck I just killed. Twenty-five white. What the fuck? Oh, so I'm stuck.
Oh, I hit the kid so low, bro. The DMP lost. You might kill me.
Yeah, they did.
You know you'll kill them.
Alright, I'm out of wood.
Yeah, wow, we have been given the worst possible. Other than the fact that we get to move with the storm, that's the only thing working in our favor.
Do you have any, what do you call it, things?
Right, bouncers?
Yeah, bouncers. Do you have any bouncers?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, put one down. Two.
Where?
Against a wall, so we could just go down the mountain.
Alright, kind of shot me sideways, but I can't fuck with it.
Yeah, me too. Alright, yeah, we're good.
So I don't like just look for where people are. To be honest,
get boxed up down here, I think.
Oh shit, he's up in the box.
Where are he at?
They're in the box down here.
Is it a 2v2?
I think it's a 2v1.
Oh shit, you're right, okay.
So, do you wanna, like, I don't know what the move is.
I'm just trying to get into the circle.
He's got a sniper. Which I'm kind of afraid of.
Yeah, true. Should we just push?
I mean, I'm not opposed. Hold on one second. Let me,
Don't peek. Let's wait for the next circle first.
Alright, cool. I'm not sure he's in it, though. I don't think he's in it, Dino.
What? Oh, he's right
he's
there.
He's not in the circle, though. Feel me? Like, he's gonna have to start moving.
33?
How the fuck did he snipe me?
What do you, what meds do you have?
I don't have any minis.
Here, take this. I have a bunch of... Alright, take those. I'll shoot them.
I mean, they set the minis off, I'll hold the bag. Fly again. Dude, okay, he does not 66, miss.
66.
He did not.
Yeah, no, I watched that. He did not.
I don't know how he did that to me. But.
I hit him.
I'm for 19. What?
Got him.
Let's go! Wow. Backpack win, start stream.
That's the first time it happened since Sliced Bread did it with me.
Oh, I think Sliced Bread. Typical Sliced Bread, dude. Just winning back-to-back games. I think I have such a capacity to like, maybe be... like the biggest bust in Marist history this semester. Like I'm just like I think I'm just running with like I feel like Michael Porter Jr. Like I could easily be so good or I could easily just be terrible. On any given night.
OB Cabin.
You say OB Cabin or why you Cabin?
You said OB one Toppin movie.
Alright, like, what?
Yeah, so like, what did I forget to pack, though?
Taking them out, go on.
Can you tell me something I forgot to pack?
Toothbrush.
Nah, got that.
Oh my god, you know what I thought about work today? So, if Henry Ruggs, like, went out of the NFL and started his own rug company, it'd probably be called Henry Ruggs.
Yeah, that's fire.
a rug? Did you get a pack of rugs?
Nah, my rug's up there.
Towel?
I got my towel.
What about,
towels?
Deodorant.
Oh my god.
Oh, got that. Got that.
I have all the things. I'm not gonna cap. I was about to say that.
I have all the things that you would expect.
Bro, that was me saying deodorant. That was just me saying it, like without any influence from you saying it.
I have all the things you would expect.
You said it first. Like
I need you to think the things you wouldn't expect.
Yeah.
Okay,
you know,
wouldn't expect.
I clear, when you watch my stream, I clearly know the word
for something you wouldn't expect.
A tampon?
Alright, Dino. Like something you wouldn't think of off the top of your head.
Glasses. Binoculars. Telescope.
Did not pack my binos. Dev forgot binos. For like those moments when you in the back class and you can't see the board.
How about a whistle?
Don't have my whistle either.
How about a dog whistle for the bedroom?
You could just take my idea or something. Not like I just said whistle.
Yeah, you stay in the bedroom?
Yeah, but you guys basically both took Flo Rada's idea of the song whistle.
Yeah, which he took from the Travis Scott's Highest in the Room.
Excuse You've just been listening to Hides in the Room all day? Because, like, the third time you just randomly said it.
Yeah, no, it's got it stuck in my head. I don't even, like, I've never even listened to the whole song in one.
I only have a harpoon gun, so I think it's
I
just...
cannot, I could, like, I'm not gonna die today.
Alright, well, I bet,
who's gonna die today? Who's gonna run?
Oh, your AirPods, or earbuds, because you're stuck in 2006.
You're right, I do have wires. I only have wires because of my inability to, like, I would lose pods.
Yeah, well, I bet,
I'm gonna die. No, you know, Luke's in Pennsylvania, so.
Get it? Yeah, you're gonna die or not?
Dude, I got shot through a window, it was fucking stupid.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. Yeah, I mean the guy,
so you guys didn't hit him at all?
No.
you were so close. And then you ran
out of. You guys just didn't kill him in the slightest.
I hit him twice, I think.
I don't think you did, because I think I took all his shield off.
Yeah, watch that stream, bro. Watch that stream. Did he mean, like, the highest in the room?
He meant highest in the room. Now, what word do you think the emphasis is? Like, is he the highest in the room? Is he the highest in the room? The highest in the room? Or the highest in the room?
I'm the highest in the room.
Wait, repeat that room. Question, Matt.
What word do you think the emphasis is on?
The room.
So you think he's expressing that he's highest in the room?
Because maybe the room.
As in, there's
more...
probably people high somewhere else, but he's definitively the highest one in the room.
Maybe it's a room full of people that are high up there, but he's high.
Got you.
So the room is like.
Now, what if he's sharing that he's like the highest? Like there's. You know what I'm saying?
Like highest, like.
Like I'm the highest in the room. It's like there's other people in the room, but I'm the highest of all of them.
Is that by a drug high or like?
Like is he on the staircase?
I don't know.
A ladder. I'm gonna defeat the pussy jump.
Nah, you can't defeat the pussy jump. Everyone knows that.
I didn't know that if it was Ryan Bozak.
I don't like that kid. Not a big fan.
What the fuck made you think of that kid?
What do you mean?
Yeah, that's it.
It was a perfect run.
Just not a big fan.
Deaf fan. You should have started a video.
And like I'm aware that Ryan Bozak is slime, but... I just can't. I don't slide that way.
I don't mind. He's the highest in the room right now. Whatever room he's in.
Alright, that's fair.
Now, what do you think he meant when she filled my mind up with ideas?
I think he meant that she fills his mind up with ideas.
I think it's just that simple.
It's never that simple. It ain't been that simple since the dawn of time, my guy.
Well, like, I don't know why you're going back in time, because it's more simple today than the dawn of time.
Nah, today is mad complicated. We're only getting more complicated.
Yeah, but think about if you just planted it back in time, like...
Like, the girls back, like girls back in caveman times wouldn't be doing the shit they're doing today, like...
No, for sure they were not. They were not doing the shit
they're doing today. They'd be more genuine
and simple, so... They were like, oh, like, you draw a dick on cave, like, bet. Like,
yeah, but, like, if you put it in this situation,
why
like...
Why did you just say that? Like, what the actual fuck? Why did I picture that? Why did I waste my time and picture that in my head?
Yeah, it's gonna be a real imagined book scraper.
Nah, it's like, you get home, you get, like, a pack of deer dead for dinner. Yeah, it's like an onomatopoeia. You get a couple near dead for dinner, and and like she's grateful for it. She wouldn't be like, "Oh, you don't do that for my birthday," or some shit.
It's just like, "Oh, like they probably don't even know what their birthday is."
Yeah, then you don't have to worry about that.
But it's like, "Oh, like you kill deer, like I give head," like.
Yeah, it's probably that simple.
it is simply that simple.
But like today, like you bring home dinner, and then it's like, oh, they still got an attitude. It's like,
oh, like I killed deer for dinner, and they're like, I guess we'll have deer tonight. Like, yeah, we don't have another option. Like,
it's like, oh no, I'm going out. I'm gonna get fucking sheep.
I'm gonna go get fucking berries off that bush. Like, keep that same energy. I just want someone who will listen to Smile of Hour 5 with me.
Dude, I had...
Wow.
What?
I'm in second to last place in my FanDuel League that I did for the night.
Who'd you pick?
Well, man, I think you now.
I picked...
Down bad.
What'd you do?
Trey Young, Mike Conley... Just not a good night.
Up, yeah.
Oh, you weren't talking to me.
No, I really wasn't.
Not bad. She filled my mind up with ideas. I listened to that song recently, but it kind of ruined for me. But anyway, it's still very good.
Damn, you got R5 room for you? That's tough.
Yeah. I would do anything. In my pet.
That really is facts, though. Like, I kind of live that way.
No,
I do.
Is this bad?
Oh, it's definitely not healthy. I never said it was. Like, I know, like, the amount of unhealthy, like, things that I do for myself. I'm fully aware. You just don't, like, I don't have enough self-respect for myself to, like, stop them.
Though, you have most self-respect though, like, people I know.
Yeah, but doesn't
mean I
don't
have
self-respect.
I don't know how to tell if someone has self-respect.
Yo, I got the Holocaust going out of a chest.
That's where they carry themselves, do you know? Are you, like, you don't have any, so.
Like, my fit game's gonna be nice tomorrow.
Yeah, probably I do not. Yeah, you're right.
My fit game is definitely gonna be nice tomorrow. So that's something to look forward to.
Your fit game wouldn't be nice if you're Kevin Boyce. Oh shit.
He's dead.
Get that die to a heart attack.
I need a seizure.
Not fit.
No self-respect.
Oh, I get it.
Yeah. It kinda got ruined because no one got it.
Matt.
But no, like, no disrespect to Cameron Boyce for the stream, though. Like, I look up to him.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pro choice.
What a bar.
I'm gonna grab this med kit real quick.
Dope.
Going out with my chopper, another Kobe Bryant.
Whoa.
And this bitch.
You want to turn the radio on?
Yo, it'd be so crazy if I hopped in that car and then the highest in the room came on.
Would it solidify that you are the highest in the room?
It would solidify that there's a god. Okay, that's what it would do. Has anyone ever had a moment where they're like, okay, God's real now?
Yeah.
Okay. What is it?
I don't know, but I know I felt the feeling.
I don't know if I've had one yet. I just have that one thing with my dog, but like...
I'm out of gas.
Not like a good, just like a just little moments. A little moment where it's just
yeah,
like
for me, I was like, yo, God, let my dog pee right now. And my dog started to pee.
Like, I don't think, like, I think my story with me and God's relationship is, like, it's, like, very much to be determined. I think we still got a lot to go through together.
I feel like God knows I'm the chosen one.
Okay.
I don't think God knows I exist.
Dean,
no, honestly, bro. He's kind of like Santa, you know? He's got a hell of people, so you can't really blame him if he doesn't get to you, you know?
Like, I can if he's to other people.
Yeah, but like, maybe they're like first on his list or whatever, you know.
You gonna say alphabetical?
So I'm on the naughty list of God?
No, like if you don't get to me, like I'll understand it. They're not gonna be a dick about it.
True.
So Santa's just like God, like.
I assume they would have like almost like a texting relationship.
Like they'd have like related somehow.
No, like they're always in contact. Like they're always tapped in. I feel like they even talk about just like shit like Kendrick Lamar's like album or some shit.
Well, cause like Santa been doing it for so long, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but God's been for longer, but like they do respect. Like it's yeah.
it's a very mutual respect.
Yeah, like no,
so you
me,
know
like,
you know God's birthday and that he's older than Santa.
I mean, he would have to be, you know.
Yeah. It's
basic math.
What if they're born at the same time?
Alright, you know, I want you to think about it. How long ago did Christmas start?
You're gonna ask me a question that no one knows?
Okay, Christmas is Jesus' birthday. So Jesus was born in the year 0, right?
Oh, you're right. Forgot about that part of this.
Wait, did that have the year 0, you think?
Yeah, that's our calendar is based on Jesus.
Oh, so we're 2021 years ago. Jesus was on this place.
That's why it's called BC, before Christ.
Oh, I knew that.
So the year 0 is when before Christ stopped, because now Christ is alive.
What do you think AC/DC stands for, then?
Honestly, I have not the slightest clue. I have literally no idea.
So I was off topic there. Right? Anyway, back to the main story. About really
main story
about
is...
It,
what?
It stands for alternating current,
you know,
direct current.
Just, you know the song, Just a Friend?
You got a friend in me?
Oh yeah, by Woody. Yo, take this big shield, pussy.
Last
over there.
Where's my guy?
Just threw it. God. What, you know? The fuck did you just say?
I said, should I watch True Detective Season 1?
I've heard it's like the greatest thing ever, apparently.
Yeah, so did I.
Wait, you see that post today, too?
Yeah. Yep.
And why? Like, what is it? Like, I'm just confused.
It's a TV show series with Matthew McConaughey and Woody Harrelson.
What happens after Season 1? Does it just go downhill? Yo, what the fuck?
Are there people on us? Oh, Matt's dead.
Yo, what the fuck? Yeah, I actually never heard what the fuck you guys are talking about.
Dude, what the actual fuck?
Wait, are these real people?
Like, where do they come from?
I killed one of them.
Yo, Lucas, get out here and rip me.
Where'd you go?
Dean. I'm on top of the cone.
Nope, that's not me.
You know the edit.
You're getting meds.
Yeah, I have meds.
Do you have med kit?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, like, who the fuck is just randomly shooting us? Like, are these cases, they're different groups.
You think so? Oh, okay, so we just broke our roof. What the gay just happened?
Like, three teams pushed on us, and then, like, all three of them were shooting
us. Let's go!
Up.
James Wiseman signed with Anta.
He's on the rise.
I've been on it since day one, yo. Yeah, on the ground floor.
No, day one, you're, solo on Dr. Rondo.
So what kind of content you want, like, out of my private story tomorrow?
Something about your binoculars.
The Jazz lost tonight?
Yeah, they lost to the Miami Heat.
Did you bet on them like you always do?
No, I didn't.
For the one time they win, you didn't bet on them?
Pretty much. Had a tough day today, but it's okay, we'll be back tomorrow. Watching Steph Curry play the mobile ball is like very surreal.
It is. I watched him hit that highlight, and the announcer said that, and it was like, wow, he's really playing Steph Curry right now.
It's just like, it really makes you realize. It really makes you realize like the difference between like it's just like LaMelo's like out there with like just one of the greatest of all time, and it's just like.
It's like an out-of-body experience.
No, it is. I don't know how to describe it.
It's like, wow, like this is something I thought of once.
Like, this is like, just, obviously he's played against good players, but, like, going from, like, the guys we've been seeing him play for years, and now he's just, like, on four with one of the greatest of all time. It's like, obviously he's not gonna be as good right now, but, like, it just makes you realize, like, you know, he's getting the respect of these older guys, that like, he's gonna grow up one day and be one of those guys.
Nah, it's more the fact that I've seen him since he was, going at
Yeah, I guess.
I've seen him as the lowest
in the room,
now he's the highest.
See, I see the same thing just in Kobe Martin, not LaMelo.
I fucking hate the Martin twins. Don't get me fucking started on those guys. They cost me my fucking bracket. Oh my god, I hate them. Yeah, bro, they lost to Florida in the first round. Oh my god, I hate those little fucks. Fucking Kobe Martin, Caleb Martin, they fucking... Jordan Caroline was their center. Oh my god, fuck that team.
Are both of them on Charlotte or just one?
Yeah, they are.
Really?
Literally, like.
So, are there like a lot of Hornets in like Charlotte? Like, why'd they pick a Hornet?
Hornets are cool, and that word is actually pretty cool. Hornet. Is that a cool word?
Remember when that was like a cool like fad to like wear something that was like Hornets colors?
They aren't blue either, they're yellow.
I know.
Black.
This was like a thing. Like people would just wear like the like
No, really? You're mixing them up with the Seahawks colors.
No, I feel like that too. Oh my, everyone used to be so gay for the Seahawks.
My gayness is down.
That was one of those people.
When the LOB really left, my gayness died down.
I was a big Russell Wilson fan.
No, but the thing is, my Russell Wilson fandom is so different from everyone else's. That was never understood.
Like, I don't even have a big problem with
that. That sounds kind of homosexual.
Okay, and ask your mom.
No, I agree though. Like, like my relationship with Seth Curry is different from everyone else's relationship with Seth Curry.
Like, I watched like the removal.
You don't share a birthday with him, so.
No, but like I was a fan of him before he was ever an All Star.
Yeah, Melo's an All-Star.
Like, the year that he got snow from the All-Star game was, like, the first year.
See,
I was a fan of him.
I am with Donovan Mitchell. No one understands, like, that
yeah,
I actually
Tyler,
sound...
Yeah, but Tyler's Donovan. The same way, though. That's the thing. Like, Tyler found them, too.
No.
Wait, what? Yeah, Tyler found Donovan Mitchell, 100%.
No, he didn't. I did.
No, but, like, that's the thing. It's
no,
the
you don't understand. You don't understand.
Yeah,
when did he find
you,
him?
Matt, how would you be in the presence of Tyler?
Like, I am going to argue this right now.
Shit, he's arguing right now.
Do you remember sports marketing where Rube had his draft team?
Oh, and you drafted Donovan Mitchell, so then you found him?
Literally, before he was drafted, I drafted Donovan Mitchell before he was ever drafted to the Jazz. And Tyler was part of my group.
Wait, school starts.
I don't know about the math on that one.
That's not possible.
Tyler was part of my group.
No, he had
and
already
I drafted
been on the
Donovan
Jets.
Mitchell, and then Tyler was literally like, what the fuck was that pick? That was an awful pick, and I was like, I don't know, it was the last pick, I don't know, it doesn't matter. And then we won the whole thing, because I drafted Donovan Mitchell.
I think you're getting some stories mixed up.
Really not,
you
actually.
No, because I feel like you were in our sports marketing class.
I was in Tyler's group. It was me, Mike, Tyler, and this kid named Dan that was a senior.
That sounds like our sports marketing class, but I don't think Tyler was in it. What year was this?
For a fact, I threw water bottles on Tyler the entire class.
What year was this?
I don't... junior year.
Yeah, there's no way... Donovan Mitchell... No, bro, we did that in, like, the first half of the year.
Dude, what the fuck?
Like, I drafted Donovan Mitchell in the thing.
You said you drafted him before he was on the Jazz.
You know, if we were in school here,
maybe not.
Been on,
like, but like, I drafted
that's impossible.
Him.
That's impossible.
All right, literally,
so,
text
you know,
Tyler or Mike Perez.
One lie is making you
like the fact. Oh my god, I'm really gonna kill myself. The fact that you think I'm wrong.
What period did you have as sports marketing? Was it right after lunch?
I don't remember. It was near lunch. It was either split or right after. I don't.
I just
were you
feel like.
I,
what was
I
your
know
team
Luke,
name?
I know Luke and Brady were in my class. We
were
the
Nashville,
Nashville
Strings.
Strings? Yes.
Wow, that was fucking weird.
Yeah, we won it all.
Yeah, you were in our class
because I drafted Donovan Mitchell.
You were in our class.
Dude, like Donovan Mitchell had a pretty good rookie year, but like, chill the fuck out. You didn't win because of him.
Yes, we did. Like, I'm gonna bring up.
Was Tyler really in our class like that?
Yes, he was. He sat in the back with me and Mike.
It would just be classic Tyler, like, you feel me, Matt? Like being in there, but, like, not being there, you know?
Yeah, I do
understand.
That's kind
of what he built, like, a living off of. He's built a living off of always being there, but never being recognized as there, you know what I'm saying?
All I know is that our team didn't do that well. Because we wanted to draft Nikola Jokic, and then, like, some, like, random group of girls did. We were pissed.
All I remember is Mikey Florence trying to draft Kobe Bryant.
Wait, no, you were in a different class, right?
I was.
Oh, you were ours.
I know, I was in a different class.
Okay, yeah, because I remember you telling us like some funny ass stories about some like someone who took like fucking just, like some hilarious shit that was going on.
You know, some weird. The only one there was a lot of dumb shit, but the only one I remember is Mikey Florence.
Was junior year 2018.
Yeah. I know for a fact Ed Davis was drafted in ours. I know a certain degree of confidence that Ed Davis was taken. I remember, like, I know we had KD and we had AD. That was, like, our team. And I know we had D'Lo in, like, his breakout year.
Like, I had D'Lo, okay.
We made some fuck shit picks, though. Like, head over to bag me some... Oh, man, I'm trying to think who we had.
No, Tyler found a Kemba Walker. He didn't find Donovan Mitchell.
You'll find Kemba Walker, okay? That's not something you find.
It's not something you'd be proud of finding, either. Like, even if you did.
It's like, oh, I found a fucking piece of gum under my desk. No, Tyler thinks he is Kemba Walker.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he also thinks he is that random receiver on the Ravens.
Yeah, guys, pull up to my sugar hideout.
20, because I'm right here.
If you want, if you also, want drink. If you want drink.
I'm going to throw a mini somewhere out here, you know, drink. But...
Fine, I'm going to take all the drink for myself.
No, wait, I'm fine, I'm coming, hold up. I'm going to get on perk fish, then drink. I'm going to be cross.
yo, don't break the- oh my god. No. Put a floor on there.
Give me drink.
You come in through here, you don't do that, okay?
Alright, give me drink, I don't want to be grossed.
Yeah, where you at?
Alright, I've been looking through-
Oh yeah, I'm getting into this shit chair. Tab.
I'm going crazy.
Yeah. Can't wait for them to open this door and see me, like, what's up, motherfucker?
Caesar?
People listen to this song, like...
Yeah, for real.
It's good. Hey.
Yo, it was... Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What? Dude, what are you doing in the storm?
Man. Come on, I'm gonna see you tomorrow. I'll be up tomorrow.
Oh, bitch.
Good night.
Night.
Yeah, I feel violated talking about personal space. Yo, Matt, come find me. Find me right now. Guys, find me right now. I'm not moving. Oh, damn, we're out of the storm. I know where I'm going. Huh? How visible?
A little bit, but...
Yeah, they would never expect it. I'd be like, what's up, motherfucker?
Hold up, we could, I think we can improve it, though.
Pretend you're not.
Def not there. Visible. Def not visible at all.
That's the move now from now on.
Alright, bet. Let's make money moves.
Everyone Bean kept saying that.
Yeah, I do. It breaks my heart that you just said that.
Damn it, breaks my heart too. I think Chris commented on it. It's funny.
Let's go, another perk fish. I think perk fish comes in two. And they come in twos.
That's how I like my bitches.
Rapping bitches. And rapping bitches. Oh no, the perk 30.
Basically, I'm saying either way, we're about to slide. Good one.
Oh shit, storm's far.
Yeah, you can take your taxi again, though. That's what you're into.
Oh, I forgot it.
Hey, taxi, it's somewhere to be!
Oh yeah, it's from a
Taxi Driver.
No, I was gonna say Zootopia.
I don't know.
Definitely not.
No, it's more like a video game.
Is it Crazy Taxi?
No.
Damn, my perfect fish ran out. Might as well kill myself now.
Alright, I just scrolled up to 2018.
What?
What?
That's my best year because I found Donovan Mitchell. Well, that's the best year. Remember you asked me the best year was that year.
I wish I could be that innocent for that being my reason why, you know?
I mean, I'm about to send you proof once this game's over, so.
You got the receipts?
I got the receipts.
Why is it hard for you to say?
Because I was just thinking of a different word for receipt.
Because he has a lisp. Was he?
I think I was made fun of a kid with a lisp. I feel like an asshole.
Damn right. That lisp just kill yourself. Imagine the one viewer we have as a lisp and kills himself because of me.
I just jumped down to the bottom of this dam.
And then you become Kendrick Lamar and you're like, I got DNA in my DNA.
Oh yeah, the storm's here and I'm like all the way stuck at the bottom of this.
Oh shit, guys.
Should I throw you bandages?
I'm
entering like a war, but I'm gonna try to like avoid it. So I'm hiding under the deck. I'm like, what amazing spot I'm in. I'm not moving, guys. I've been in too deep.
And I'm in too deep.
Oh, I can shoot him right now if you have a sniper kill.
Oh, they're here, yo. They found me in the storm.
Oh, shit.
Good. I don't have a shotgun.
Matt, do you need us, or...?
I don't know. I built a nice looking structure. I think they just wanted that supply drop, to be honest with you.
We need DNA for an opportune spot.
I can pause, make a run for it.
Yeah, bro, just get over here. Like, we're chilling over here.
Oh shit, someone's on us. Don't move.
I'm swimming towards you guys. Should I not be?
You're a dumbass.
Dude, how do they even see me? These last like 3-4 night games, I haven't like shot my gun and hit anyone.
Hey, chill, my boy.
Like that first duel game was like 8 for me.
Number 21. Gay? I'm like really low on mats and like anything. Really not good. I feel really not good about this situation.
I got his card. I'm not sure what to do right now. Yeah, there's a bunch of kids on me.
See?
Yeah, I am not sure if I'm safe.
Just don't move.
I think they only want me. Oh, you said that to me. Yeah, they only give a shit about me. So, that's fun. Playing undercover. Oh, you know what? Really incredibly young.
What?
They didn't shake me.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy.
I swear to God, they did not shake me. That's one of the most, like, this dude's, like, there's no way they can do that. Like, I don't want to accuse someone, but I'm accusing him.
Yeah.
I don't think that's possible.
Yeah, they just found me immediately.
Yo, Dio did not just pull that off right now. Yo, do you not just pull up, solid, hardcore evidence right
now? Wow, he really just buried him.
Wow! Holy shit.
Right, look at the next one. He literally calls me a genius.
Wow.
Damn.
Yo. You just defamated Tyler's character.
Like, he's not. You don't even need to keep sending him. Like, now you're just kicking a beating
dead
horse.
You ripped me apart for drafting Donovan Mitchell, so every time you're like, a game, I send it to
him. You know, I have to text them and send them all these, but, yeah.
What? You're just a that's Snake, wow.
Well, no,
I was at Snake, he's Snake.
I was at Snake on me, though.
That's Snake, yo. No one told me shit about that.
I said, yo, sorry to say you just got buried. It might end your career. And I sent him the first one. What? Do we get his knowledge and not say anything to him? Like, what?
I mean, not like I get into his face, I would, you know?
Yeah, I'm sorry. You go to his face right now. He's been arguing that too, though. Like, he's always stood by the fact that he found him. Is this basis for Tyler? Like,
you've been sitting on this for how long? You know,
I didn't know he took that from me.
Like, this is like his history. Like, you can never like take his word now. Congratulations, you just destroyed like my work.
You destroyed his whole integrity.
Lazy Lake, because we're gonna win when I go there.
Okay. You know someone I hate who I hope is not watching stream?
Okay.
Pat Canavan.
I thought you always had that special bond with him.
Not really. Like, we used to play GTA with him. That was like the only bond we ever had with him.
Nah, bro, I'm like creative writing, y'all like wrote your poems together or something. Shit.
Like, we sat on complete opposite sides of the room. I don't think I ever said a word.
You're always like, good speech.
Yo, who's that the needs?
You and him, you and your gang and him always had a soft spot. You always had a soft spot.
I think you're just referring to the fact that, like, I was good at poetry.
Nah, just like your gang, your whole gang.
Yo, it was an egg shooting me.
I'm dead.
Me too.
Fuck. At least I killed his teammate.
Wow, I just killed him with my last bullet.
He's laughing at me.
No one laughs. Ever. Damn it. Get a hand cannon, they said.
Oh my god.
Man, I'm busting in. Wow. What the fuck you got to say?
Yo, shake him. There's still another one that's gonna come and fucking push us. So let's see how far he is, then we'll see if we can get this red ball. Yo, he's right there,
Where's he? If I use any other gun, you'd be dead. Because I had two other guns. Like, I could have got the job done.
How the fuck did he get behind you?
Yeah, dude, he, like, did some, like, wrestling fucking grappling type shit.
I've had a James Bradbury, though.
Oh, the New York Giant?
Yeah. And I approve that. Now I'm thinking about things I approve of in my DMs, and I know for a fact I approve that. And my DMs are Matt Bland. No, I'm not even kidding.
Oh, I have another photo. I can't believe Tyler ever claimed that he found Donovan in the show. Yeah. Can't believe you don't remember that, Matt, when I drafted Donovan Mitchell.
Dude, how am I supposed to remember every pick that happened? After that dude took Ed Davis, I don't remember anything.
I drafted him and Rube was like, who? Like, Donovan Mitchell. He's like, okay.
Damn, he got disrespected by Rube.
I did.
I was actually on my interview today for internship, and the guy literally, I told him, I was like, yeah, I'm a sports comm major, like, data analytics minor, and he was like, have you ever thought about being a scout?
What'd you say?
I was like, no, not really.
What's the intern for?
It's like a communication PR internship with, like, a, not a minor league baseball team, but, like, a independent, like, baseball team.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself now.
Why?
You told me to go into my DMs.
I never told you to go into your DMs.
Damn it.
Stupid dumb. What? Why would you kill yourself by going into your DMs?
I say we used egg house.
Whose house?
I don't know.
Calm down.
Okay. Okay, dude, goes down. My friend's last semester egged like someone's apartment. Because we stole a sign from, like, Marist, and then they stole it from us. So we egged their house.
Wait, read that.
We stole a sign from Marist, right? And then they stole it from us. Like, these girls that we had over shit. Stole our sign. So then we egged their house.
Fucking fire. You kept that on Tuck, like, all the time in Dell?
What?
That's a good ass story. Is it like a stakeout?
Nah, it's kind of like just ran up like eggs and then ran and ran.
How many eggs?
I don't know, like fucking
Tuck?
Like
how many?
10. Like,
did you throw? How many did you throw?
Why? That's a good question.
One.
You won.
That's disappointing.
I think I had one. I think I carried one or two.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, fucking, like, house? Like...
What part of the house?
I don't know!
Window? Garage?
It'll happen very fast. No, I know we had Kenny hit window. Because Kenny threw first and hit window.
Oh, that's dangerous. Don't hit window.
But you can't seem to remember... Like, where you hit, but where Kenny hits, you remember.
Because saying Kenny threw it, like, things got very frantic very quickly.
And you remember someone drafting Ed Davis?
You know, I have an incredible memory.
Dude, drive it.
There's a reason I knew your team was called the Nashville Strings, alright?
That's a great name.
Like, I remember that. Don't ask me how I remember it, but I remembered it.
Probably because you were the one that was like getting the folder every time. It was like,
yeah, I was, and I only saw natural strings. That's exactly
how. Yo, Dino, don't you find it a bit odd how Matt says he has a great memory, but can't you remember where he hit on the house?
Yeah, and he can't remember that I drafted Donovan Mitchell, dude.
Hey, Dino, I don't know why you're mad about that.
Because it was like the highlight of the year.
Like,
actually, that was 2017. So 2017 was the greatest year.
I mean, I'm not gonna disagree with your logic.
There's some hombres over here, and I'm just gonna run in there, and like, if I die, I die, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna do that. I haven't done that ever, so I think it's about time.
I can't find this chest. Oh, got it. There's a big shield here if anyone wants it.
I'll get it after I die. Is that good or
Dev's gonna die. Dev has had
23.
Oh, that's dope.
Wow, you just got destroyed, jeez.
Dev has had better.
Oh, he missed! Oh, it's all mine, yeah. I'm still my DMs.
Okay, so I shot this kid with a shotgun, and then he said he just informed me of his sexuality immediately after.
What?
That was crazy. I hit him once with a shotgun, and he said, yay.
Yo, Dino, I'm pulling up my DMs with Panis, and you got disrespected hardcore.
I know, I hated Panis.
Small and incapable.
I hated Panis. I never liked playing with him.
You guys actually had that rivalry. Underrated, yeah. Sport time rivalry. Yeah, but he kind of like owned your ass though.
No, we did it. Like, that's what I don't understand. Like, you sucked his dick when he did nothing against me. That's what pissed me off the most.
No, he would always swat your shit.
No, he just did it. No, ever.
He
blocked me once. Like, I had games where I went off against him. And, like, no one ever said shit.
No, I remember him. He was always known for just
swearing. I was so disrespected against Panis. Just because it was Panis.
It was gold pistol here.
Alright, I'll drop my purple pistol.
It was purple pistol here.
Well, there's two big shields and two minis down here.
That's enough shield for everyone, dude.
No. That's actually not.
It is! Holy shit, it is! Where's Perpet? Where is it?
It's like over here.
Nice, next time, don't cap me. Right.
What?
Yeah.
Another perk fish, what a day.
I should have responded.
What'd he say?
He said I'm so fucking confused.
Damn. He's trying to play it off like he don't know.
See, Matt was so against texting Tyler, but so interested in the response.
See, he switched up all over the place. First, can't remember if he egged that. Or... Like, I'm sorry, I can't
no,
believe
I'm just
that.
Saying,
so I'm not even believing
no,
that
I'm
story.
Saying it was snake to do that on Dino.
But I'm thinking.
Oh, I didn't think about it like that.
No, it's not though.
I think it was without his permission.
If Dino wasn't gonna have this information, doesn't he want it to be known by the culprit himself?
Yeah, I would have said yes to him providing it, but I would have liked a confirmation though.
So you hit him with a confirmation text?
Yeah.
Dude, I didn't think I need one.
Yeah, I don't know. I actually don't really care.
I'm my own man, you know.
I'm the man. Call me Aloe Black.
That song's really good. Don't disrespect it. No,
I like that song. I very much like that song. You're probably gonna say, I don't like that song, I'm just saying that.
Well, you absolutely uncalled for just trying to get Cody today.
Nah, that's because you were on your high horse.
Nah, I just know you were on your high horse, so I had to put you down a step. That's all I had to do.
I was not on my high horse.
That's all I had to do.
I literally said I was taking a shower and then getting it on. And then,
I mean, like, if you're on your high horse, I'd be happy, because being on your high horse is a good thing.
And then you were generally disrespectful.
Oh, I was completely disrespectful. I murdered you, do you know?
And then,
how bad?
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
When he said, he said showering and then going on, I said, asking for the carry.
And then Dino switched up. Like, Dino liked the text. Dino liked the text that was like showering and getting on, and then he emphasized the one where he was asking.
Yeah, you know, yeah. I was about to say something about that too after I liked the text. I mean, I emphasized losing.
I was like, oh wow.
I was on Matt's side. I was like, I liked the text, but then Matt sent that photo, and I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, see, that was uncalled for. Like, we get it. We understand. That's you being on your high horse, sending that picture.
What, the parental advisory?
Yeah, so...
Nobody liked the photo I sent.
I don't understand why you did it.
Did you understand why Matt sent his photo?
No, but, like, he's not a high horse.
Exactly.
I know you don't have a high horse, so you can't be on one.
Yo, Dean, there's a... big pot here.
Dude, oh my god, when you said big pot, did you like think it was the right thing to say?
Well, no, because I had a shield fish and I didn't know if I was going to drop the shield fish or the big pot.
But we didn't.
Wait, where? How far away are you?
I went down the mountain.
Like, that justifies you saying big
pot. Bro, I said big pot, remember?
Yeah, remember when you said big
pot? I said
pot,
big pot.
Yeah,
never mind, don't take it. Take the shield fish instead, because I found another one.
I have all this loot, but what's really the point of it? I'm just gonna die. It's like I get into confrontation.
I think we're gonna win this game, actually.
Well, I only need you to lose it now. Appreciate it.
Alright, let's just stay in here for a while, then.
Back. We'll get my own room.
You gonna be the highest one in it?
Locker room. Oh, I'm controlling locker room.
Are you the highest one in the room, though?
Highest one right now.
Interesting. What now? What if I stepped in?
What's the Voss difference?
That's like the thing that like connects like your balls to like your fucking penis.
it's like that. I thought it was like history. I thought it was like the treaty of Versailles.
No, like, isn't that like the tube?
Guys.
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck? Yo. Just walked in here.
Who's the dude? Who's the dude with the rocket launcher?
Guys, I'm trying to walk in. He opened the door to my room.
Yo!
What just happened?
Matt!
I just got fucking assaulted.
Matt, come in here. So I was on top of lockers. You
Matt, I found these.
Yeah, give me some minis, yeah. No, I want minis.
I have minis.
First.
Okay. Dude.
Was that there? Is that necessary?
Yeah, I'm trying to get up.
He's the highest in the room.
So, were you the highest in the room when he walked in?
No. This is a high horse.
He very quickly became the highest in the room.
Legendary hand cannon and three minis up here.
You said legendary.
You said big pod, so shut the fuck up.
That's a normal thing.
No, it's actually not.
It is,
you
know, right?
You know, got absolutely ripped. He shreds when he said that once.
Well, that's because it's Dan, and he'll repeat the same thing for fucking 6 months straight.
You know, we go to Vegas, I'm gonna say something about Big Pot.
I would be very disappointed in you if you do.
Wow, you just pulled the disappointed guard on you.
I have to though. It's kind of like a ritual, you know? Because I know his
Because no one's brought it. I'm pretty sure Dan completely forgot about
that.
Yeah,
that's why.
Even
and then,
but like, even if he did forget about it, and you bring it up,
and like we
he's
both
gonna
know
just
his
act
exact
like he
reaction.
Knows about it.
We both know his like exact reaction.
So like, if he forgot about it, how is it a ritual?
Nah, but it's like a classic. That's me.
Are you guys shooting?
That's me.
This man's holding an RPG.
Yeah, I know. I killed him. I have his RPG.
He's still here.
What do you mean he's still
there?
I
thought he walked in. That was Matt, though.
Oh, geez.
Oh shit.
Guys are dead.
People are on us.
I think I have this RPG shotgun.
I hope they come in this door.
I'm outside.
Why?
I want to see where they are. They're like, I'm on the mountain.
Actually, Matt, it's they are.
What?
What did I think I say? It's there.
What did I say?
You said they are.
Where they are.
Sees me.
I want to see where they are.
Wait, I want to see where they are.
I want to see where they are.
Found them.
Guys, I'm going back to my room. I can't do that. Nah.
Yeah.
Oh, they're here.
Oh, they're right there.
You know,
they don't know where you are.
Way. I'm outside. Dino fucked me. Dino wouldn't let me get back inside.
I was crawling.
I'm in my locker room.
Lucas, try to get to me.
Dino, I don't want to move right now. I'm in the locker
dude,
room.
It's the only way, Lucas.
It is that way.
What the gay did they just. I think. What the fuck just happened?
Dino, get over here.
I'm trying. I'm about to die.
Oh shit!
Oh shit, we're on fire, hog off! Oh! I no-scoped him.
Alright, I'm popping off.
Yeah, we weren't gonna win. Any games.
That was my fault. I got sniped in the head.
Alright, well, Trace Late Chase is over. Any last words, Matt? What has Trace Leche done for you?
I think it, you know, I think we all know what we lost this winter. And I think, I feel like we gained something as well.
Yeah, no, I agree that it's like, you have to lose to gain something different.
Exactly, and,
the
you know.
Sacrifice.
Sometimes it's, you know, it's not the same thing, but different could be better.
Certainly different is the word I described.
And you know, I'm always gonna remember the time that I spent out on that island. Part of me died up on that mountain.
You guys know who Tyler truly is, right?
Yeah, I drink Trulies all the time, you know.
that was the season finale twister right there.
Yeah, no one expected that.
That's crazy.
Oh shit. Oh, he's back.
That's right.
Wow.
That's right.
Any more
biggest
thoughts?
Biggest twist of the season.
Yeah, that actually was. I said bye, and you were gone, and it was like a funny moment.
Good thing I got my whistle.
Wow.
I knew he was leaving after that, so I didn't say anything to avoid awkward talk. Yeah, I don't like small talk. I small talked someone's parents today. That Miss Dream. I'm actually pretty good at it, though. I'm never really good at small talk.
I had a really awkward confrontation with, like, his entire fucking family.
Well, no, I'm, like, cool, like, his mom. No, and I worked with his sister. That was an example of not awkward small talk, but like normal small talk is just bad.
I saw his family at Outback, and it was him, his girlfriend, and his parents. And I walked by, and his like dad stopped me to say hi, and like I said hi, and then it was like I didn't know what to say after that.
Oh, that's tough.
Yeah, it was rough.
Oh, that's kind of rough. So what happened from there? Was everyone looking at you? Were you standing?
Yeah, all four of them were just staring at. Yeah, I was standing over their table like a fucking waiter. They're all looking at me, and I was like,
Matt?
I was like, "How you doing, Matt?" He's like, "Oh, I'm doing good." And it was just like... really. I'm trying to remember what else I said, but I just remember there was like a good amount of awkward silence. I was like, should I just fucking walk away right now?
That's horrible. Yeah, where was his girlfriend? Was he just staring at you?
Bro, I didn't even look at her once. I have no idea.
Oh my god.
That was a rough experience.
That needs to be stopped. If you're gonna stop someone like that, you gotta have more to say.
Yeah, you just said, hey, Matt, and I'm just like, hey.
You have to be able, if you're gonna stop someone, you have to be able to carry out the conversation.
Yeah, it's like, I've never talked to his dad before, like, maybe, like, during baseball when I was, like, 8 years old.
Yeah,
but I don't even know that his dad knew me.
I never talked to his dad.
I don't even know his sister's name. She wasn't there.
Well, I used to work with her, so.
Oh. Eric's post today? What? Was it yesterday or today?
I think they're the same person. Like, if you were put long hair in Eric, she wouldn't look that much different.
Just slow down and enjoy the simple pleasures in life.
But what's gonna happen when, like, he doesn't have enough money to keep living.
Wait, that is Eric with long hair, like, you're right.
It's tough. Yeah, I'm kind of looking forward to Lincoln's kind of been carrying my weeks.
Oh, yeah. I've been looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to Tom and Marty's.
I think a fourth time said it.
A third. I said it when we first started, and I said it again. I was talking about Reddit, and then this is the third. Are you looking forward to the drive?
Yeah, I am. I drove to Massapequa yesterday, and if it's anything like that one, then it's gonna be rough.
Where's Matt? What?
That was a rough one.
Where's Massapequa?
I drove some new Taos, and Massapequa, and I was just getting lost left and right.
That's a 30-minute drive compared to 4 hours.
If there was anything like that one, then.
Not only that, but we have to cross bridges.
Yo, how does that work?
It's like an exit.
No, when they stop you, what happens?
They never stop you?
No, you know those little booths, those little tolls?
Oh, so you might have to bring cash, or do you have an easy pass?
My dad does.
Wait, let me see. Because when I type in drive to Binghamton, it would tell me how much it costs for
Easy Pass. Yo, what the hell is an Easy Pass? I keep thinking that easy button. Like, that was easy?
Oh yeah, there's tolls. There's tolls required, okay.
Starting route to Binghamton. Head west on Park Drive.
How many
then
tolls?
Turn left onto Indian Head Road.
Alright, so like...
How many tolls am I seeing?
I don't know, it just says tolls required, so...
How does that work?
Alright, so like... No, it's easy. Easy drive.
That's it.
I mean, I've never done that because my parents have Easy Pass. Alright, so I'll tell you what bridge we're taking. We are taking the one that goes over SUNY Maritime. Oh, it's White's Throgsneck Bridge. Oh wait, we take two bridges?
I think we take cow bridges.
Yo, there's like a bunch of like. Okay. So like when we first start off, it's like 25 miles, right? Wait, where the fuck did it go? Yeah, 25 miles. Alright, the beginning will be easy, but after that, is Luke... Do you know if Luke's gonna be there when we're there?
Not right.
Yeah, James said there's like a... James said Luke said he was gonna be back March 5th, but then he just said he doesn't think he's gonna be back. Is this stream still on?
Yeah. Alright, we go.
So are you leaving at like 2 o'clock?
Whenever I get my paint supplies put away.
Because I'll probably be home at like 1:55 or some shit like that.
Well, yeah, how did you apply for ICE? How much credentials do you have?
Just everything I've done in college so far. I'm in club, I'm in honor society, my GPA, my classes I've taken, my transcript, and my resume. Clubs are like so much different in college. Like I don't meet with them at all. I just like I'm in a group chat with them. Like high school, we had to like fucking meet twice a week and it was terrible.
What do you do though?
Well, I don't really know because I joined it like a month before COVID hit. So like everything's been put on a halt. And then for the other thing, NSLS, I have to do. I have to watch speaker broadcasts and. Have like FaceTime calls with random kids at St. John's. It's weird. And talk about our goals for the semester.
That sounds like gay.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
At a certain point, though, I do see what Eric Sandler's saying. Like,
Yeah, and then after the FaceTime call, we have to write a 100-word thing about like. Our goals and how we're gonna achieve them.
So essentially like first day of school.
Yeah. And then like the next call you talk about your goals and like what you've done to get to it, and then after you write about what you have done so far to achieve your goal? Like, mine was reducing the screen time on my phone.
That's, like, such, like, a thing that, like, in religion, when, like, you had to go, like, tell them, like, what you, like, want to be, like, paid for.
But I think they're looking for shit like, oh, let try to apply for 3 internships by the semester over. That's what they're looking for. Like, I had one person that was like, yeah, let me finish my, some, like, MCATs medical book by the end of the semester, which is, like, some huge book to become a doctor. And I was like, oh, yeah, my screen time went down this week.